What is up? If you're new here, my name's Bailey Spurlock, and I just came out with my new music a couple of months ago, which is Paragon, my debut EP. So if you want to listen to it, there will be a link in the description to my Spotify page, and there will be more on the end screen. When I'm not doing my own music, I do like to listen to other people's music, which is why on this channel I do a lot of videos where I react to other people's new music releases, their singles and albums and stuff. So in this video, I will be reacting to the new Palais Royale song, as well as a new song from the band The Muted, which reached out to me, and I thought it'd be cool to do a video on their music, so I've never actually listened to their stuff before, and they are a punk rock duo from the UK, so I'm very excited to listen to both of these new songs. And in reference to the Palais Royale song, you might notice that in the title, it is bleeped, and it is also going to be bleeped anytime I say the title, and that is because a lot of my viewers are small children, so I can't go around saying the F word on this channel, so we're gonna bleep it. But anyways, I'm gonna have to change the battery on my camera really quick, and then we will start reacting to the songs. Let's go. Before I say anything else though, I just wanted to point out this on my face is my Baileyan logo, and it is a Baileyan, AKA me, holding an instrument, a ukulele or a guitar, standing on a flat earth. My dad and I designed it, and it's so cute, and I think it's really funny, and it's on my merch, it's on one of my t-shirts, the long sleeve, and it's on the back of my CDs, and my wristbands say Baileyan in reference to this little guy, and I got it face painted on my face after my show yesterday, so I was so excited. A girl named Desi did it, and it's so, so good, and she is amazing. She's so talented. What the heck? That's incredible. So just wanted to show you guys that. Okay, so what sucks is this light is out, and I think it's just because I need to charge it again, but I want to leave my face this way so you can see the Baileyan. And instead of doing what I did with the Sleeping with Sirens video, where I did the song and then the music video, since this is two different groups, I'm going to do the music video and song all at once. The first song I'm going to be reacting to is Palais Royale's new song, F***ing With My Head, and I know that this is supposed to have the song, the music video, this whole era that they're coming into has a bunch of stuff that you've got to dig deep to figure out, which is not my strong suit, which is kind of weird because I'm also a songwriter and I am an English major in college, so I have to do this stuff a lot, looking into stuff and figuring out the metaphors, and I don't like it. It's just stressful, so I might figure something out. If I don't hate me. An Emerson's house drawing. I love Remy's hair so, so much. And his makeup. I love all their outfits. The, like, aesthetic of this video is so cool. It's just, I want to watch it over. Where did they film this? I want to go there. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. I love the screams. I love Remington so much. I love his dancing, his like acting, his personality, just this whole thing is incredible. This was shot so cool. Oh my gosh.
Isn't that great? You never really know in which direction progress
lies. Oh my gosh, that's it? That was incredible? I can't believe it's over. I was so entertained the whole time, I didn't want it to end. Dang. I want to go see them on tour again. I've seen them twice now, and I want to see them again. Okay, so this is The Muted. I'm going to watch their music video. Their new song is called Remains of the Ruins. I like the smoke, that's cool. I like that it's like the sky is all gray and cloudy because I freaking love that type of weather. The masks are cool. This is so like edgy. This sounds like very 90s. Yeah, the music is so impressive. They do a really good job with it. I love the drummer guy's hair.
Oh, that's the end.
Honestly, those were both good songs. I enjoyed watching the music videos too. Back to Palais Royale really quick. I was just so, I don't know what it is, the way that they portrayed whatever was going on was just amazing. I always love when people in music videos or movies or plays or whatever they're doing, or even just like, you know, singers on stage and stuff, when they just like go full out, like go hard, go hard or go home. I don't know how I'm saying this. Like when they just give it all up for whatever they're trying to be, whatever they're supposed to be like portraying or acting as. And I feel like Remington nailed whatever the heck he was doing in this video. It was so, so, so cool. I love making these type of videos, but that's not what my next video should be. I'm really gonna try to do a carpool karaoke video next, and I'm saying it on this video so that you guys can hold me accountable for it, because if I don't say it, I'm not gonna do it. So that's what we're gonna do. It's not gonna be just like carpool karaoke, like a variety of music. It's probably gonna be one specific band. And maybe one specific album. And I might do some kind of like emo pop punk one in the future, but it's just people have done that and I don't think they've done the thing I want to do. I could also do carpool karaoke with my own music, but then when James Corden wants me to be on his show, it's gonna be like, I already did it, so I don't wanna mess that up for him, you know? But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh wait, shoot, that I didn't do that right. And that is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.